In order to use a computer as a blind person, you need software that will read the text on the computer screen. NV Access is an Australian-based charity which was primarily set up to support and develop the NVDA screen reading software. NVDA is currently translated into 50 languages and it's used in at least 150 countries.
The students here all use NVDA on the computers. What I like best when using a computer is that I can communicate better with the social community. I can make new friends on Facebook, for example.
We feel that it's essential that people can access technology and reap all the benefits that it has to offer, regardless of their financial situation or where they live.
Nowadays, all the screen readers cost like thousands of dollars. One of the biggest advantage of NVDA that is, it is the free and open source. Last year, we have around like 12 blind people using NVDA were employed at some telesales company. They use NVDA for their like office work.
Worldwide, this has increased participation of blind people in everyday life.
People don't know what they're capable of until they're given opportunity. And if you don't have opportunity to be able to access the information, you're locked out of all kinds of things that you don't even know exist.
So I started massage because I was initially looking for work after school and I found it really hard to find a job because of my eyesight. I first started using NVDA about probably 10 years ago. And now I use it at Envision Massage to do all the admin, communications, email my clients, send them the health forms that they have to fill out. I use it for a range of things every day, not just my work.
I think the future of visually impaired people will be better because at the moment a lot of companies have hired visually impaired people.
Later when I grow up, I can work as a typist to earn money for my life.
I can't recommend NVDA highly enough. I have a student at the moment who's from the Solomon Islands, who's got a scholarship, he's studying law in Fiji now, and he will be the first lawyer with a vision impairment in the Solomon Islands. And he often attributes this to the assistance he's gotten through NVDA.
It's a great option for governments and organizations who want to hire blind people.
Huge numbers of blind people all over the planet will be using NVDA because that is going to be the screen reader of choice.
Because I think NVDA is as professional as any commercially available screen reading software, except it's free and open source.
With your help, we can continue to ensure NVDA remains compatible with the world's rapidly changing technology. Please consider sponsoring us or donating today. Visit www.nvaccess.org/donate.